All right, welcome back to the channel. My name is Lian Duan, and I'm a content creator based here in Maryland. Today I'll demo how to deploy Docker container to AWS ECS Fargate. After you finish the video, you will be able to create an AWS ECS Fargate admin user. Use the user to create an AWS ECS Fargate cluster and deploy a Docker container to the cluster. The video related to Markdown file is in my GitHub. The link is below. The topics is how to create an AWS ECS Fargate admin user, how to create an AWS ECS Fargate cluster, how to deploy Docker container to AWS ECS Fargate cluster, clean up AWS resources, and why. First topic, I'll demo how to create an AWS ECS Fargate admin user. The key points are the user needs two permissions, Amazon ECS Task Execution Role Policy, Amazon ECS underline full access, and ECS Task Execution Role should be in your AWS role list. If you do not find the role, please follow the link to create it. Let me start my demo. Log in AWS as a root user. Fill up input root user email address, and then click Next. Input a password and sign in. In service search area, input IAM and then select it. On the left side, select Users menu. Click Add Users button. Username is Fargate underline admin. Enable access key and password. Select Customer password. Put the password. Uncheck Request a password reset. Go to next step, permissions. Select touched existing policies. Search keyword is Amazon ECS. Select two policies. Click next and select review button. Finally, click create user. The user is created. Next topic is use the Fargate underline admin user to create an ECS Fargate cluster. AWS Fargate is a serverless computing for containers. Serverless means we do not need to add EC2 instance to the ECS cluster. AWS Fargate auto-manages the cluster nodes itself. No freemium. Fargate cluster cost is higher than AWS ECS EC2 cluster. If your company needs a large cluster for heavy load, EC2 cluster can help you save the money. Open my Firefox. Login as Fargate admin user. Fill up contact ID, username, and password. Click sign in. Search service as ECS. Select elect your container service. In the left side, select clusters. Click create cluster. Select network only to create AWS Fargate cluster. Select next step. Cluster name is my Fargate cluster. Create view cluster. The status is active. We are good to move to next topic. The third topic is how to deploy Docker container to AWS ECS Fargate cluster. In this topic, we'll create and run a task and then access to the container of task to verify the Docker container status. What is task? A task is a request to run Docker containers in ECS. The task can config Docker image, how much CPU and memory to use the task, Docker networking mode, etc. The task is the same as Docker run command. Run task is hit enter on Docker run command. Switch back to the AWS page to start the creating process. Move to task definitions menu. Create a new task definition. Select Fargate. Move to next step. Task name is my app. Task role is ECS task execution role. Memory is 0.5 gigabytes. CPU is 0.25 vCPU. Select add container. Container name is my app. The image is Lianduan training slash react hyphen app, which is my public React app image in the Docker Hub. Add port mapping 80 and 80. Ignore other parameters as now I will create other videos to cover them. Click Add button. Hit Create button. Back to the ECS UI. Select my Fargate cluster. And then select the Tasks tab. Run New Task. Launch tab is Fargate. Move to VPC and Security Groups area. Customer VPC use default value. Subnet use first one. Add the security group. Add custom TCP. Port number is 8080. Because Lianduan training select React app container runs on port 8080. Hit save. Save the result. Hit run task button. Refresh the page until the last status equal to running. Open the task. You see the public IP 34.234.172.41. Copy the public IP. Open new tab in your browser. Paste the IP address. Add the port number 8080. The UI is coming. That means deploy Docker container to AWS ECS Fargate cluster successfully. Close the UI. The latest and important topic for today. Clean up AWS resources. If we do not do it, AWS will charge our money, even though our account is in the free tier. There are two steps. Back to the cluster. Stop the task. Select task. Click stop. Second, delete the cluster. Select cluster. Move to my Fargate cluster. Hit delete cluster button. Input request words. Delete. The cluster is deleted. All topics are completed. Today we learned how to deploy Docker container to AWS ECS Fargate cluster. Thank you and see you in the next video.